don't have to get ready when the opportunity presents itself. You know, so I would just say to all of y'all, pick the picture. Get the picture. See, when I was growing up, it was Doc, Julius Erving. And I just loved how Doc sounded on television. You know, he was just articulate, and he was strong, and he was powerful, and he seemed smarter than everybody else when he talked. You know, and I was like, man, I want to sound like that. And that was something that was really important to me. When I speak, I want to sound like I know what I'm talking about, because I don't sometimes. So, you know, but it's really important to have a picture. Have a picture, have an image, have somebody, have a vision of who you want to be, and every day take a step forward to that. It's really difficult if you don't see yourself as something.
Yeah.
If you don't pick it, if you don't have a point. It's like if you're shooting a shot playing basketball, you're looking at the rim. That's where you're going, so you can train yourself for that. It's hugely important to have a picture and have an image, and I could be up here all day, so I'm gonna stop.